thousands and thousands of songs in praise of the presiding deity Lord Jagannath, which are very, very popular in Odisha. Here the devotee says, "O blue mountain, so wide and immense, crush under thy feet the lotus, jungle of unusual, is in my crush as the lotus and throws it away, immersed in deep water. When the elephant went to fetch a lotus and was caught by the crocodile, thou, killed the crocodile by the hesper and saved the prince. When King Yudhishthira was defeated in a crooked game of dice, and his wife Draupadi was insulted because the wicked king of the other group tried to destroy her, she prayed me, thou granted her 10 million diamonds and saved her sanctity. Charu Pradhada was a great devotee of time. His father, demon king Hiranyakashipu, wanted to take thy presence in a pillar. Thou emerged from the pillar in the form of a man lion, tore him apart by thy claws and drank his blood. Thus says Sarabhedha and prays at the lotus feet of Lord Jagannath, which is holy and chaste. Ahim yura shavira prabhara matta bharana mo arata nahi vanan kare taras. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.